So Jack Nicholson, tough game. He's like this.
I wonder where the hell that one went. I want answers. He's in the hotel. Come out wherever you are. Whack your ass again! That's the seventh ball I lost, and I'm pissed because I'm still on the first freaking hole. I want answers. Of course, you're going, let's check the grassy canola area, because I'm
done. Boom, the grass is high, I will bring my canines and join you over here.
We're just going to get on our knees and look down on it. So Jack's like, hey, De Niro, do you mind if I play with your balls? And you know the face he's going to give him, just like... touching my balls, oh, you're not. What I'm saying? If you know what I'm saying, tell me, because I don't know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Clint Eastwood is there. Clint Eastwood has that face like the sun's always in his eyes going, what the hell did everybody go over? Like he's about to sneeze, you know? You ever see the face of comedian Gary Shandling? He's got that look like, wow, I'm so happy to be here. Do I look confused? It's a surprise look. You know why? I asked Pamela Anderson to sleep with me and she said yes. You will? For free? All these faces were having a good time. Bill Cosby is that. I put the ball onto the tee. And then I whacked it, and the ball left, and whoo! And now I can't find the ball, and I cannot blame the ball, because if I got hit like that, this has to be how to find, ooh, you see? And it's staying in bed, and it's some general booze. And Jim Carrey comes out of the woods. He's like, it appeared to be a quick par five. 523 yards in a full side dock leg. To the left, we don't need to talk about it. Four left, we have a little game. Let me know my house, so I can go catch a good day. Take a few shabby for the driver made by Callaway.